Good morning, student. Sairam, welcome back to the computer session. We will continue the chapter number 3, Understanding MS Word. The last session, we have learned what is Microsoft Word. The Microsoft Word is a processing software introduced by Microsoft Corporation, right? And we have learned what is word processing and what are the example of word processing. MS Word, WordPad, Notepad, these are all word processing software. And we have learned how to start MS Word, how to create a new document, that is Control plus N, right? And the how to save a document, Control plus S, right? So now this session, we will learn how to edit the text, okay? So how to edit the text and opening a document, selecting and editing the text, selecting the text using mouse, okay, and inserting the text, okay, and moving the text and copy the text, okay. So, and yes, here cut, paste, okay, moving the text is cut, paste, and the copying text is copy, paste, okay. Now, selecting the text, okay, here you can select the text in a different way, okay. Suppose you want to select a word. Take the cursor in that particular word and you will click on, double click on the word, that particular word. A sentence, hold down the control key and click anywhere on the, anywhere in the sentences, okay. This way you can select the text. The same thing, you want to select a paragraph. How will you select the paragraph? By using here triple click. Okay, you will select anywhere and you will use a triple click, okay, three times you have to click. The same thing, a large block of text you want to select. So, click at the beginning of the text, press the shift key and without releasing it, click at the end of the text, okay. You should not release the mouse button. And the same thing, entire document, click anywhere in the selection area, while holding down the control key or triple click. Now we will learn with the help of Word how to select the text. So click on Microsoft Office Word and you will open a new document. Okay, we will open now. First of all, we will open a previous, okay, last class we have saved the file. So that file we will open. Click on the here Office button and you can open your file. So how to open? Office button, click on open, okay, open, control plus O, because already we have saved the file. Where you have saved the file, all of you know, a computer and the iDrive, right? And see here, birthday invitation, right? We have given the birthday invitation letter. Understood now how to open your file, okay? So shortcut for opening file was control plus O, okay, and the new file, control plus N, okay. Now you can see here, first letter I want to select. How will you select the first letter? Now only word, that birthday. Double click on the word. Anywhere you take and then just click it. See, only one word will be selected. Right? Only one word. Now same thing, you want to select a full sentence. Okay? That is birthday invitation or down sentences. So what will you do? Hold down the control key in one finger and click anywhere. Okay? I'll take the mouse pointer in between. See here, but press control key and click anywhere on the sentence, okay. So different methods we are learning to select the text. See here, now here whole paragraph it is, right? So triple click, wherever you first of all click anywhere in the paragraph and the three times you have to click, that is a triple click, okay. Okay, so you can, okay, this way you can select it, or you can click and you can drag it. Is it clear now? Word, how to word, how to select the word, double click on the word, sentence, hold on the control key. Now can you see here, paragraph is there, right? Large block of text. The two paragraphs I want to select. How will you select? Click at the beginning of the text, okay, and press the shift key and without releasing it, okay, and click on the shift key here, press here, click on the beginning of the text and press shift key and the last, take it and see here. Okay, you do it and see, okay. Okay, this way you can take a large block of text. The same thing, you want to select a whole documents. You can see in our documents, three paragraphs are there. So you want to select the whole document. You can press, okay. You can take, click anywhere in the selection area, okay, while holding the control key, okay, and control key or triple click in the selection, okay, area, okay, not only one, entire click there, okay, area, and click, take the down in your cursor is, okay, take the cursor position down, okay, and, okay, hold over while holding down the control key. Can you see here? Okay, this way you can select your text. Yes, children, understood? Or you can take a dragging the mouse pointer also, you can select the text. These are the different method to select the text. Okay, now you want to insert the text. How will you insert the text? Okay, so Microsoft Word provides us the facility to add new text to an already existing document. So existing means what? It is already there. The letter is already there in the computer, right? So this is my existing file. There I want to make some changes. Just take the mouse pointer, click, and you can write anything over there. That means inserting the text. You can insert anywhere taking the mouse pointer. Better you take the mouse pointer first wherever you want to insert. Okay, place the cursor to the right of the character where you want to insert text and then type the text. Okay, the existing text which is placed after the cursor will be shifted to the right side. Can you see here? Right? Okay, now we will learn how to move the text. Okay, so before that we will learn how to copy the text. So copy and paste option is used to duplicate the text. Now selection already on, you know how to select the text. Okay, then you can do with the help of, okay, control C. The shortcut is control C and the pasting is control V. Okay, well, or you can click on the office button. Okay, see here, can you see in the clipboard? Copy. Okay, and now take the cursor where you want to copy. That is important. Okay, because you have to show there where you want to copy with the help of cursor. Okay, now press enter key to go down, take the cursor. Okay, now select. Okay, first of all, important when you are doing copy paste, cut paste, anything, okay, formatting, before that you have to select the text, otherwise computer will not understand, right? So select the text and then you can do a copy paste. Now we have done a copy. Copy means what? Duplicate. So you can copy the text from one location to another within a document, or even from one document. Now see here, I have selected the text. Go back to the, okay, selected the text by using dragging the mouse, then cut here, copy. I'll select the copy. Now this text I want to paste it in some other file. Open, new, open, and the blank document. This is my a different file. Okay, and paste. Can you see here? Okay, we have what? So this features helps in reducing our time, and okay, before, and okay, reducing our time, right? So copy feature is similar to the cut, but you can see here you can write a some other name, that is, okay, birthday invitation already there, so I am giving birthday invitation 1, otherwise the file will be replaced. So here now I want to create two files, one is birthday invitation and second one is birthday invitation 1, right? So I don't want to replace that file, so I have given a different name and I have saved the file. Yes, children, understood now how to copy? Shortcut is control C to select this, yes, and control copy. Select the text, control C. Before that, take the cursor wherever you want to paste, right? And control V. Yes, children. The same thing now, cut paste. Okay. So cut paste again. I will select. The selection is very important. Okay, that is a cut paste means moving the text. So select it and in the clipboard group, cut option. Select the text, cut option where you want to paste. Okay, so new file, again I have taken a office button and new file here, you can paste the, again office button and paste. Okay, you can paste it. Okay, new file. double click on the new file and you can paste this. Now again you want to take it, yes, now okay, cut button. So here the shortcut is what? Control X and Control V. Okay, copy is Control C and Control V, cut is Control X and Control V. So difference understood. You can make a duplicate text, right? So with the help of copy and paste. But you want to move the text from one place to another. So one document to another document. So you are using cut and paste. Yes, children, understood now? What is, yes, cut, yes, now. Okay, selection also understood, right? Now, you can see in your drive how many files are there now? Two files. Yes, children. Now, we will see the know the fact. Clipboard is a temporary storage area in Windows. It can hold a piece of information at a time for further use in a program or to store cut, copy and paste data. Can you see here? When you selected the data, it will store in where? In the temporary storage area. Okay? Because you have to open your file and you have to save, right? Okay, so further at the time for further use in a program or to store the cut, copy and paste. Okay, understood now? Okay, so now in this session we have learned how to open a document. Okay, so Control plus O, right, or office button and open, right, and selecting and editing the text, how to select the text, right, and you have learned how to move the file from one place to another and how to copy the text from one place to another or within the file. Okay, children, we'll stop this session. Sairam.